What's your understanding why you are here in the hospital now?
Not exactly sure.
You know, this is a psychiatric ward, so why do you think you need to be in a psychiatric ward?
Because I have a beautiful mind.
Became officially mentally ill at the age of 18. I'm 44 now.
The voices have been weird the last few days. They haven't been as much telling me to kill myself as just having a conversation.
The doctor has put you on a form 3, and this is going to keep you in the hospital for up to 2 weeks. Without your consent.
I look at my family. They're in a totally different, world.
It's not imagining things. Their brains stop working the way they normally do. And you start believing things that actually are not the case, and they're very, very real.